Prometheus, Ghost of Sparta, Bane of Olympus, Destroyer of Fate, Cruel Striker, Bringer of War, Weapon of the Gods turned against his creators. He chases a redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot change.
Minds yet. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
Memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Thank you.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to peace. Merry Wanderer of the Woods. Robin of the Good Fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive. Certainly clinks like genuine hack silver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
The Alpha!
Come on.
Knock them down, quickly! Another gift of Fimblewinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
That itchy sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive. And breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you? Babbling!
Door.
Oh, that looks official.